Coverage of pre-existing conditions have to be a part of any health care reform.
Absolutely.
Mr. Gardner?
No.
I would say no. I don't think the federal government should be getting involved in the health care system.
Mr. Lucero?
No.